Garfield, everyone's favorite lasagna-loving orange cat, is back on the big screen. This time, he's voiced by one of Hollywood's busiest leading men, Chris Pratt. Well known for his performances in blockbuster live-action films like the Guardians of the Galaxy franchise and the Jurassic World movies, Pratt has also become a favorite voice talent by animation filmmakers. His hectic career doesn't give him a lot of time to slow down, but he says he's looking forward to emulating Garfield's easy life in the near future.
Garfield is such an icon in terms of embracing the soft life. But in recent years, have you also embraced some aspect of that kind of soft life, you know, relaxing without guilt?
I don't think I've done that in recent years, but I have definitely had some periods of soft life leaning in my life. And I look forward to it. It's coming again soon, not long, and I'm going to be living that soft life again.
In the Garfield movie, the Monday-hating, lovable cat gets to know his father, Vic, a scruffy street cat voiced by Samuel L. Jackson. Pratt has starred in other iconic animated films like The Lego Movie and The Super Mario Brothers. He shares his admiration for the animators who work behind the scenes for years to bring these stories to life.
Voice the lead in some of the most successful animated films of all time. Could you share any unforgettable experience in the recording booth?
For me, that are most unforgettable is seeing for the first time my voice in the mouths of fully fleshed out and fully animated characters. Because for a lot of times, you're working on these movies before you even know what they look like. And so when I sit down and I watch the full movie for the first time, that to me is the most unforgettable experience on any animated movie I've ever done, and I've done a handful of them now. When I sit down and I see the movie, you truly gain an appreciation for the collaborative art form of animated movies, and we're so blessed to be on the actors who play the characters, but really, there's thousands of people who work endlessly to make these things happen, and oftentimes they don't get a lot of the glory. But man, they deserve it. Like when I sit back and watch one of these movies when it's finally done, there's so much of the movie that I have no idea what to expect, what it's going to look like, how it's going to feel, what it's going to sound like, the visuals, the stunning performances by all the other characters.
The Garfield movie features an all-star voice cast that includes Nicholas Holt, Hanny Waddingham, as well as Ving Rhames and Bowen Yang. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.